Hi, I'm Jamie.
And I'm Pam, and this is Special with a Side of Mom.
Today, Pam posted something about a beach mat, and So she thinks everybody knows about it. And I was like, nobody knows what this thing is.
I just assumed, since I have a kid with CP that uses a wheelchair, that everyone knows about this beach mat. Okay, so in case y'all don't know what a beach mat is, it's kind of a new concept where they roll out this hard flooring on the sand in the beach. And so
how heavy is that?
It's pretty heavy. They just roll it out though, but it's able to have people with wheels, like, you know, strollers or wheelchairs, be able to access the beach.
That's cool.
Okay. And so if you were like me a few weeks ago and had a wagon filled with all sorts of beach toys and food and of course drinks, and then you have a big
Hostess
heavy,
with the mostest.
You have a big heavy wheelchair with a child in it, it is really, really, really hard to push her through the sand.
And she's got big wheels on her wheelchair.
Big wheels, yeah.
Yeah.
And so I just wish that they had that. I Googled it and they actually just had one in the beach, and we were gonna have to drive like 7 miles west for us to access it, where, you know, our hotel was just right there, and I wish that they had it on every, you know, hotel entrance to the beach. That would make more sense.
Have you guys seen this? I mean, that's kind of our, I grew up in a beach area and I've never seen one, or I didn't notice it because it didn't
Right.
So I just thought it was really interesting.
Yeah. Accessible beach mat.
Nice. Have a good day.